You're watching the news on Bahrain International. I'm Mohammed Al-Shaban. Good evening. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al-Khalifa issued Decree 43 of 2019 appointing Major General Khalifa bin Ahmed Al-Khalifa as Inspector General in the rank of Undersecretary in the Ministry of Interior. Brigadier Waleed Abdullah Shamsi was appointed as Commander of the Special Security Force in the rank of Director General and Colonel Ali Muhammad Saad as Director General of the Civil Defense General Directorate. His Majesty the King also issued Decree 44 of 2019 regarding the formation of the Board of Trustees for Public Hospitals and Primary Healthcare Centers. In addition, the Board of Trustees for Public Hospitals has been formed under the presidency of Sheikh Hisham bin Abdul Aziz Al Khalifa and the membership of several representatives of relevant bodies. The Board of Trustees for the Primary Healthcare Centers has been formed under the presidency of Dr. Abdul Wahab Muhammad Abdul Wahab and membership of several representatives of relevant bodies. The duration of their membership will be 4 years and renewable for similar periods. Each board president will be replaced with a vice president in case of the latter's absence or any obstructions. The board's presidents and members shall receive financial remuneration according to the standards and regulations set in Edict 25 of 2015. Upon the directives of His Royal Highness the Prime Minister to rehabilitate old areas and towns and villages, the Ministry of Forks, Municipalities Affairs and Urban Planning began implementing the development project of Block 216 in Halat Bumaher in Muharraq. The Ministry's Head of Project Management and Roads Maintenance Engineer Sayyid Badr Alawi said that the completion rate of construction work in the project has reached about 70%. He added that the project includes the reconstruction of the road infrastructure and streets, in addition to organizing intersections between internal roads to provide traffic safety. He noted that the project includes the improvement of the Pearl Road as a tourist attraction to be a distinctive path for pedestrians to learn about pearl fishing in Bahrain.